All right. We're looking at the 48 bobber. I'm just wrapping this thing up. It's got a 62 panhead motor in it, tranny. A few of the features, just tried to do a really nice clean job. We got a Primo belt drive, pro clutch in here. We've got a Lowbrow Customs remote filter, oil filter. Of course, we have our nice Dwayne Ballard seat and grips. Grips, yeah. Still have a few small things to do. A little detailing, get the fluids in it, get some oil lines on it, finish up the gas line, put some fluids in it. We're running an anti-gravity battery. Fits in there nicely. Got a Model A taillight on there. Exhaust is all custom. Got what I could get. Went from there, cutting and welding. Got a Milwaukee iron air cleaner on there, the original style, the original one that was patterned after the air siren, or not air siren, but the police siren on the bikes, yeah. Got electronic ignition. Oh, what's that? What's that peeking out there? That's a cannonball electric start. Runs off the kick drive. Pretty inconspicuous. Still, you can retain the kicker. It's not exclusively electric, which is good. Got an S&S oil pump on there. What else? We got a cycle ray headlight. I put an H4 bulb in there, so plenty bright enough. Yeah, it's mechanical brake bike. Everything is tight. All the linkage is tight. It was all very sloppy. I replaced all of it. It's all nice and tight now. This thing will stop just like a, not like a disc brake, but it'll stop nice now. Just step back. Let's get a good look at it all together. That's it. That's it for now. We're going to be, I'm waiting on a couple pieces. I had to order a few things, some oil fittings and neutral safety switch. Yeah. So as soon as those come in, we'll wrap it up. We'll get this thing fired up and take it for a ride. That's the plan.